check hard and turn the puck over in their zone, because the goal will give us a rebound, so we got to go to them.
Kovi, so many times you couldn't have given up in this game. You were dominating, and yet these guys kept staying with you, but you stayed with it. How much does it say about the team that you held on and kept pressing and you finally won?
You know, we just want to do our job, and we were successful all year long. You know, if we do the right way, then we will be all set. So Pete told us between the third and overtime, we just have to do the same thing, and we get it done. So like I said, it's excited, and now we're going to go back to game seven.
Pretty exciting stuff out there, isn't it, to be out there for that?
Yeah, it's nice. You know, the fans went crazy, and we need that support. You know, they were great all year long, and I'm pretty sure we're going to come back here and play more players.
Is this your biggest assist?
So far, but game seven in front of me. So, you know, we just have to prepare. We got to put this one behind us and make sure we're ready right from the get-go.
We've been out of the first round. What's this game seven going to feel like, just knowing that you've never been past the first round in the playoffs?
No, it's great. It's going to be my first game seven ever, so it's excited. I'm pretty sure the building will be loud and, you know, they'll be going. But we just, like I said, we have to do the same thing. You know, if we're going to forecheck well, we can't give them a lot of turnovers like we did in the second period, so we have to be strong.
What was it like in here before the overtime?
It was pretty good. We just talked, it was emotional. We knew that we can do it, so we know that our fans right behind us, and you know, we feel that energy from them.
Happy for Travis after all he went through this year to come back and get a goal like that.
I'm really happy for everybody. You know, he's a part of the team, he's a huge part of our team. He shows a lot of character. You know, he came back from that kind of injury and he played on that kind of level, so it's impressive. But like I said, we didn't accomplish anything yet, so we just make the first step and we have to be ready for games.
Did you look for him on the pass, or were you looking at the shooter, or were you just looking for him?
Yeah, I was.
How did you practice that play?
Yeah, but you know, you gotta bring most attention as you can from their D's on yourself, and if your partner's open, then just give it to him. And especially with the guy I play with, the guys like Zach and Travis, you know, they both can score goals and they always in a good position, so I think we did well.
Is the pressure off this team though?
No. Pressure's on. What are you talking about? Game seven is on, you know, it's anybody's game now, so we just have to go out there and play well.
When you get Travis back and he's going the way he's going now, does it make you, I mean, Adam was very good in that position for the course that Travis was out, but make you realize what you were missing when Travis comes back and starts playing like
No,
this?
I think it helps everybody. You know, first of all, Pete, he got now a lot of opportunities to put different guys with you know, different combinations, and it's always good. Like if any team would miss their best centerman, it hurts, you know. So we were missing him for almost all year long, and then he'll come back. He gave us a lot of joy. He scored a lot of big goals. It's nice.
Nice call.